Hi students, welcome to Justin NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 6th standard maths chapter 3 exercise 3.7 7th question. The question is 3 tankers contain 403 liters, 434 liters and 465 liters of diesel respectively. Find the maximum capacity of a container that can measure the diesel of the 3 containers exact number of times. Here we can underline that word maximum capacity. So we have to find highest common factor HCF of a given values solution. We are going to find HCF of the given values 403, 430, 465, and this number common divisor is 31. We can divide it. In 40 we have only 1, 31 is there, remaining 9, 93. 3 31s are 93. Next, in 43 we have only 1, 31 remaining. For 43 minus 31 is equal to 12, 124 is there. So 431s are 124. Next, in 46 we have 131 is there, remaining 15. In 155, 531s are there. Now here 13 14 15, there is no common divisor other than 1, so we are stopping here itself. We cannot divide it. Only 1 is a common divisor for all these numbers. So the HCF of the given value is equal to HCF of 403, 434 and 465 is equal to 31 liters. Therefore, required capacity of a container is 31 liters. That's all students, kindly give your suggestions in the comments box and share this video to your friends and subscribe our channel. Thank you.